Do you know that the broom kept in your house, the drawing book and the scale of your child, the dupatta and various other household equipment and material in your house can be used to fight a fire, and similarly they can be also used in case of a medical emergencies. A modern house is full of combustible material. The plastics and the foam material in our house are basically a petroleum product which helps to burn the fire more rapidly. In case a fire happens in a house, the entire house will be burned down in less than 5 minutes. We all know that fire brigade and ambulance cannot reach within 5 minutes. In such situations, your knowledge about this basic fire safety and first aid will be the differentiator. This knowledge will help you survive. I am Rajesh Shirke. I am a certified safety auditor and trainer from National Safety Council of India. I am also a certified safety professional from NABOSH UK and have undergone the NFP trainings. I was with the Indian Navy in the technical cadre for more than 15 years. While serving on board various warships, I fought with quite a few major fires, and I have got Admiral's recommendations for successfully fighting one such fire on board an Indian naval warship. In a population of 130 crores, I have been able to reach only 8 to 10 lakhs. My mission now is to ensure a Surakshit Bharat and to make sure to reach the wider audience. The only way to go is to go online. We will be able to reach to this maximum crowd to each and every nook and corner of this country. These online modules are there on various safety topics through training materials and through videos. And finally, I would like to quote from Gita, where Krishna Bhagwan has said ki agni ko agar aap niyantran mein rakho to ye aapko bhojan degi aur yehi agni agar niyantran ke bahar ho jaye to ye aapka bhog karegi. The moral of the story is control the fire and ensure fire prevention is practiced every day in, every day and out. Jai Hind, Surakshit Bharat.